Reuters.
This 65-million-year-old dinosaur could soon find a new home. It goes on sale at a Christie's auction in Paris next month.
You have behind me a skeleton of a Triceratops measuring 7.5 meters. It's a specimen of maximum size, which is very rare, even in museums today. It's only the fourth specimen of this size known.
The three-horned Triceratops dates back to the end of the Cretaceous period, between 67 and 65 million years. This skeleton was discovered in North Dakota in 2004. It weighs almost 2 tons. It took a team of paleontologists 8 hours to reconstruct the dinosaur, whose bones had to be shipped in separate boxes. And it doesn't come cheap. At 500,000 euros, this skeleton should be one very expensive conversation piece. Pavithra George, Reuters.